Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm here I'm in a wet t-shirt here, but I'd like to give a shout out to a special YouTuber that I want to meet so badly. I want to meet Crunchy. I'm not a psychopath. I'm kind of weird, you know, because I'm like hugging with a wet t-shirt, but I am your number one new fan, and I want to meet you. And you live in Fresno too, so I don't see why we can't. We should do a show together, Crunchy and the Phone Guy. I mean, check out my videos. They're a little depressing sometimes. I'm not as the greatest editor of you. I idolize you, Crunchy. I'm so crunchified, you know. Totally crunchified. You crunch my life up, okay? Ever since I discovered you by accident on YouTube last week, it's been crunchy all day long. I think I've watched all of your videos. I'm fully in crunch land, you know? So let's crunch together, dude. I'm not saying you're gay or anything like that. It'd be nice if you were. But this is keep it strictly professional, YouTuber level, from one guy who loves to talk to himself on a camera to another. Let's crunch something, dude. So this is a personal shout out to Crunchy. Video response. If you get back to me, cool. I'll shoot you my number, my email address, anything you want me to shoot you, so you get hold of me. You can find me at Manchester Mall most of the time during the day.
And Travis, I'm
still
back here.
My friend Travis says I love you, Crunchy.
If you don't like
Crunchy. We all love Crunchy. Go, Crunchy!
Nachos.
Later, dude. Hit me up, man. Let's do this. Let's have some fun. Later. And keep up the good work, man. Keep crunching.